Those people who are demonstrating in Seattle are basically the 1999 equivalent of the Luddite movement in England. Those people who are demonstrating in Seattle are basically the 1999 equivalent of the Luddite movement in England.
The world is watching, and they're going to see the WTO shut down!
And we've created a human chain so we can not let the WTO members get to their meeting.
The world is watching, and they're going to see the WTO shut down!
And we've created a human chain so we can not let the WTO members get to their meeting.
They don't want to see any progress. They blame all of the problems of the world on trade liberalisation. They don't want to see any progress. They blame all of the problems of the world on trade liberalisation. 1999, trade liberalisation.